got a story that I want to share with you this evening. Is it okay? I recently had an incident. This motherfucker climbed up on top of me, the littlest dick you ever seen in your motherfucking life. He had the unmitigated gall, girls, to look into my pretty brown eyes and say, am I hurting you? I was like, hurting me? Mother, you are tickling me. Get the fuck up off me, leave the coins on the dresser and hit the door. Girls, a lot of these motherfuckers see us walking by, they want to put their face in our asses and go blah, 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 but they don't know how to ask. I recently met this motherfucker. He comes by my house. We're sitting up there drinking a little wine and cocktails. We go to the bedroom. This motherfucker takes off his shirt. He had the nerve to be standing up there flexing his narrow-ass chest with these miniature-ass shoulders. I had to clean my eyes out and ask, motherfucker, is you still there?
Pussy, you big, ugly, bean-eating ass son of a bitch. You!